Did you know there are 26 letters in the English alphabet? Let's sing all of them. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. I just love my ABCs. 26 letters from A to Z. There are 5 vowels. A, E, I, O, U. A, B, C, D, E, F, G. H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P. Q, R, S, T, U, V. W, X, Y, and Z. Now I know my ABCs. Next time, won't you sing with me? Oh, the letters are so cute. There's A and B and C, and every one of them is so adorable. I just love all of them. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, Y and Z. I just love my ABCs. 26 letters from A to Z. Letters, letters, letters. I love the ABCs. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. Now I know my ABCs. Next time, won't you sing with me? A to Z.
They are the scary alphabet.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. These are the scary ABCs. 26 letters from A to Z.
Oh my! What are they doing out in the middle of the night? Looks like they're having a Halloween party.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. These are the scary ABCs. 26 letters from A to Z.
I didn't know the ABCs like monsters and ghosts. And they're not scared at all. Scary, but fun. Let's come back soon. Goodbye.
It's my birthday. Let me get to the cake shop and see what they have for me.
cake seller. Oh, do you have a cake for me? You know it's my birthday today. We're gonna have a party, you see.
Wow! Congratulations! I'm gonna bake a cake so creamy. Wait for my creation. You're gonna have the bestest party.
Oh, I can't wait to see what the cake seller has baked for me.
Cake seller, oh, show me what you've baked for me. I'm sure it's very delicious. I cannot wait to find out and see.
Look, prepare to go wow. It's got 3 layers and inches of icing. Wait, don't eat it up now. You're gonna wait for your birthday party.
Oh, I can't stop thinking about the cake. The cake seller really made me a dream cake.
Cake seller, oh, thank you for the cake, so cool. Everyone at the party loved it, but I have saved a piece just for you.
Really? Oh, thank you so much. I'm gonna eat your birthday cake now. Yum! It's so delicious. I baked a cake that makes me go wow.
I'm gonna come back next year for another cake on my birthday.
Like numbers? I think they are a lot of fun.
One and one make two. Two plus one make three. Three and one make four. Don't you want to try some more?
Fun? Let's try some more.
One minus one makes zero. Two minus one make one. Three minus one make two. And that's just the way it's done.
This is starting to look easy. Here's some more.
Two plus two makes 2 and 3 make 5. 2 plus 4 makes 6. And that's how the numbers mix.
It gets even more fun as we add more numbers.
3 and 3 make 6. 4 plus 4 make 8. 5 and 5 make 10. Don't you wanna do it once again?
I think I can juggle numbers in my sleep now.
4 minus 2 make 2. 3 minus 2 make 1. 2 minus 2 make 0. And that's just how you do the sums.
Was great! Have a good day and see you soon!
He played knick-knack on my thumb with a knick-knack paddywhack.
give a dog a bone. This old man came rolling home. This old man, he played too. He played knick-knack on my shoe. With a knick-knack, paddywhack, give a dog a bone. This old man came rolling home. This old man, he played three. He played knick-knack on my knee. With a knick-knack, paddywhack, give a dog a bone. This old man came rolling home. This old man, he played four. He played knick-knack on my door. With a knick-knack, paddywhack, give a dog a bone. This old man came rolling home. This old man, he played five. He played knick-knack on my hive. With a knick-knack, paddywhack, give a dog a bone. This old man came rolling home. This old man, he played six. He played knick-knack on my sticks. With a knick-knack, paddywhack, give a dog a bone. This old man came rolling home. Give a dog a bone. This old man came rolling home. This old man, he played eight. He played knick-knack on my gate. With a knick-knack, paddywhack, give a dog a bone. This old man came rolling home. This old man, he played nine. He played knick-knack on my spine. With a knick-knack, paddywhack, give a dog a bone. This old man came rolling home. This old man, he played ten. He played knick-knack home again. With a knick-knack, paddywhack, give the dog a bone. This old man came rolling home.
Hello, I'm Bubbles the car. Would you like to meet the alphabet today? Okay, let's be on our way. This is Mr. A.
Hey, Bubbles.
And this is Miss B.
Hello, I like to be fine.
Can you see Mrs. C?
I can see you, Bubbles.
This is Mr. D.
Hi.
Here we have Miss E.
Oh my, nice to see you, Bubbles.
And this one is F.
Greetings.
Over here is Miss G.
G, I'm feeling nervous today.
Here is Mr. H.
Hello, Bubbles.
I is over here.
I am I.
This one is Miss J.
Nice to meet you.
Mr. K is over there.
Here I am, here I am.
I see Mrs. L here.
Oh, hi, Bubbles.
Here's Mr. M.
I am. I am.
Miss N, how are you?
I'm fine, thank you. You?
I can see Captain O.
Ooh, I am Captain O.
Mr. P, nice to see you.
Nice to see you too, Bubbles!
Miss Q, you look cute! Oh, thank you, Bubbles! You look cute too! There you are!
I am Mr. R.
Don't make fun of my name! Time for a tea party, Mr. T.
Yes, I'm always ready for tea.
And who are you?
I know you, know me.
What do V have here?
It's Mr. V.
Look, there's Mrs. W.
Here I am, W.
Oh, I'm exhausted.
I'm exhausted too. I will have to take an extra nap.
I can't see Miss Y.
Why not? I'm right here.
Look, there's Mr. Z.
Hello, Bubbles. Looks like you've had a long ride meeting the alphabet.
You bet. Did you enjoy meeting all of my letter friends? Come back soon with Bubbles the Car.
Some families are big families, and some are small, but they're always lovely, big or small. Sometimes grumpy too, but every kid knows so well that Daddy loves you.
Mommy finger, where are you? Here I am, how do you do?
Mommies are so special and also very kind. When I look at Mom, I think I'm very glad you're mine.
Brother finger, where are you?
You could treat them like friends, and when you need assistance, they lend a helping hand.
Sister finger, where are you? Here I am, how do you do?
Sisters are all types, some big and some are small, but really all sisters do love to play with dolls.
Baby finger,
to eat and eat. Sometimes they start to cry. I really don't know why.
We are the Finger Family. Goodbye.
Struck one, the mouse ran down. Hickory dickory dock. Hickory dickory dock. The mouse ran up the clock. The clock struck two. The mouse went woo. Hickory dickory dock. Hickory dickory dock. The mouse ran up the clock. The clock struck three. The mouse went wee. Hickory dickory dock. Hickory dickory dock. The mouse ran up the clock. The clock struck four. The mouse went caw. Hickory dickory dock. The clock struck four. The mouse went caw. Hickory dickory dock.
One more time.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z.
Letters? Aren't they cute? See you next time!
Hey kids! Let us watch the five little ducks.
Five little ducks went swimming one day.
lovely having a birthday? Let's all sing the birthday song.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. From good friends and true, from old friends and new, may good luck go with you, and joy and happiness too. Happy, happy day to you. Happy, happy day to you. Happy, 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 happy day. Happy, happy day to you.
Oh, I'm so, 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 so happy today.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday. Happy birthday to you.
Have a very happy birthday.
Monkeys on the bed. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Let's go.
5 little monkeys jumping on the bed. 1 fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bed.
Let's count the monkeys one more time. 1, 2, 3, and 4.
4 little monkeys jumping on the bed. 1 fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bed.
Oh no! How many monkeys are remaining? 1, 2, and 3.
3 little monkeys jumping on the bed. 1 fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bed.
Oh my! I can hardly see any monkeys. Let's count them. 1 and 2.
2 little monkeys jumping on the bed. 1 fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bed.
Oh no, there's just a single monkey on the bed. Just one.
1 little monkey jumping on the bed.
So empty. There are no more monkeys on the bed.
No little monkeys jumping on the bed.
They're all fast asleep like the doctor said. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Jumping on the bed. There are 5 of them. 5 little bicycles jumping on the bed. 1 fell off and bumped its head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, no more bicycles jumping on the bed. 1, 2, 3, 4. four little bicycles jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped its head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, no more bicycles jumping on the bed. One, two, three. Jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped its head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, no more bicycles jumping on the bed. One and two. Two little bicycles jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped its head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, no more bicycles jumping on the bed. One little bicycle jumping on the bed. It fell off that bumped its head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, put those bicycles right to bed. Look at them sleeping on the bed. Good night.
Baba, black sheep, have you any wool? Yes, sir, three bags full. One for the master, one for the dame, and one for the little boy who lives down the lane. Baba, black sheep, have you any wool? Yes, sir, three bags full. Baba, black sheep, have you any wool? Yes, sir, three bags full. One for the master, one for the dame, and one for the little boy who lives down the lane. Baba, black sheep, have you any wool? Yes, sir, three bags full. Baba, black sheep, have you any wool? Yes, sir, three bags full. One for the master, one for the dame, and one for the little boy who lives down the lane. Baba, black sheep, have you any wool? Yes, sir, three bags full. Yes, sir, three bags full.
One more time.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G. H,
you like the different letters? Aren't they cute? See you next time!
Of the alphabet.
Okay.
All the letters line up.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. Now I know my ABC. Next time, won't you sing with me?
Mr. A, we're not finished yet.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z.
Wasn't that fun? Let's sing it one more time.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K.
Oh, look! Who's jumping on the bed?
There are five of them. Five little alphabets jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped its head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, no more alphabet jumping on the bed.
One, two, three, four.
Four little alphabets jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped its head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, no more alphabet jumping on the bed.
One, two, three.
Three little alphabets jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped its head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, no more alphabet jumping on the bed.
One and two.
Two little alphabets jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped its head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, no more alphabet jumping on the bed.
One.
One little alphabet jumping on the bed. It fell off and bumped its head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, put those alphabet right to bed.
Look at them swimming on the bed. Good night.
Oh look, it's Halloween and the pumpkins are jumping on the bed. Five scary pumpkins jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped its head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said,
no more pumpkins jumping on the bed.
One, two, three, four. Mama called the doctor.
more pumpkins jumping on the bed.
One, two, three. Three scary pumpkins jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped its head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said,
no more pumpkins jumping on the bed.
One and two. Two scary pumpkins jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped its head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said,
no more pumpkins jumping on the bed.
One. Jumping on the bed, it fell off and bumped its head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said,
put those pumpkins right to bed.
Look at the pumpkins sleeping. Happy Halloween!
Farm, he had some chicks.
E-I-E-I-O.
With a chick chick here and a chick chick there. Here a chick, there a chick, everywhere a chick chick. Old MacDonald had a farm.
E-I-E-I-O.
Old MacDonald had a farm.
E-I-E-I-O.
And on his farm he had some dogs.
E-I-E-I-O.
With a woof woof here and a woof woof there. Here a woof, there a woof, everywhere a woof woof. Old MacDonald had a farm.
E-I-E-I-O.
Old MacDonald had a farm.
E-I-E-I-O.
And on his farm he had some pigs.
E-I-E-I-O.
With an oink oink here and an oink oink there. Here an oink, there an oink, everywhere an oink oink. Old MacDonald had a farm. Old MacDonald had a farm.
E-I-E-I-O.
And on his farm he had some horses.
E-I-E-I-O.
With a nay-nay here and a nay-nay there. Here a nay, there a nay, everywhere a nay-nay. Old MacDonald had a farm.
E-I-E-I-O.
Old MacDonald had a farm.
E-I-E-I-O.
And on his farm he had some cows.
E-I-E-I-O.
With a moo-moo here and a moo-moo there. Here a moo, there a moo, everywhere a moo-moo. Old MacDonald had a farm.
E-I-E-I-O.
Old MacDonald had a farm.
E-I-E-I-O.
And on his farm he had some ducks.
E-I-E-I-O.
With a quack-quack here and a quack-quack there. Here a quack, there a quack, everywhere a quack-quack. Old MacDonald had a farm. E-I-E-I-O.
Hello, I'm Bubbles the car. Would you like to meet the alphabet today? Okay, let's be on our way. This is Mr. A.
Hey, Bubbles.
And this is Miss B.
Hello, I like to be fine.
Can you see Mrs. C?
I can see you, Bubbles.
This is Mr. D.
Hi.
Here we have Miss E.
Oh my, nice to see you, Bubbles.
And this one is F.
Greetings.
Over here is Miss G.
G, I'm feeling nervous today.
Here is Mr. H.
Hello, Bubbles.
I is over here.
I am I.
This one is Miss J.
Nice to meet you.
Mr. K is over there.
Here I am, here I am.
I see Mrs. L here.
Oh, hi, Bubbles.
Here's Mr. M.
I am. I am.
Miss N, how are you?
I'm fine, thank you. You?
I can see Captain O.
Ooh, I am Captain O.
Mr. P, nice to see you.
Nice to see you too, Bubbles.
Miss Q, you look cute.
Thank you, Bubbles. You look cute too.
There you are.
I am Mr. R.
Don't make fun of my name.
Time for a tea party, Mr. T.
Yes, I'm always ready for tea.
And who are you?
I know you, know me.
What do V have here?
It's Mr. V.
Look, there's Mrs. W.
Here I am, W.
Oh, I'm exhausted.
I'm exhausted too. I will have to take an extra nap.
I can't see Miss Y.
Why not? I'm right here.
Look, there's Mr. Z.
Hello, Bubbles. Looks like you've had a long ride meeting the alphabet.
You bet. Did you enjoy meeting all of my letter friends? Come back soon with Bubbles the Car.
Do you know Johnny? He loves to eat sweet things.
Johnny, Johnny, yes, Papa. Eating sugar, no, Papa. Telling lies, no, Papa. Open your mouth, ha, ha, ha.
Johnny knew it was not good to lie, but he loved to eat sugar, so sometimes he hid the truth.
Johnny, Johnny, yes, Papa. Eating sugar, no, Papa. Telling lies, no, Papa. Open your mouth, ha, ha, ha.
Every time Johnny ate sugar, he would get caught. And his father taught him, too much sugar is bad for you.
Johnny, Johnny, yes, Papa. Eating sugar, no, Papa. Telling lies, no, Papa. Open your mouth, ha, ha, ha.
doesn't eat so much sugar anymore, but he still loves the song about him and his papa.
Jumping on the bed. There are five of them. Five tasty fruits jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped its head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, no more fruits jumping on the bed. One, two, three, four. Tasty fruits jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped its head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, no more fruits jumping on the bed. One, two, three. Three tasty fruits jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped its head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, no more fruits jumping on the bed. One and two. Two tasty fruits jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped its head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, no more fruits jumping on the bed. One tasty fruit jumping on the bed. It fell off and bumped its head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, put those fruits right to bed. Look, and it's sleeping on the bed. Good night.
Head, shoulders, knees, and toes. Let's sing it slowly.
Shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. And eyes and ears and mouth and nose. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes.
Okay, now let's do it a lot faster.
Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. Shoulders, knees and toes, and eyes and ears and mouth and nose. Head, shoulders, knees and toes.
And now, let's do it really, 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 really fast.
Head, shoulders, knees and toes, head, shoulders, knees and toes, and eyes and ears and mouth and nose. Head, shoulders, knees and toes.
Whee! I enjoyed that! Let's do it one more time!
Head, shoulders, knees and toes. Let's sing it slowly. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, and eyes and ears and mouth.
Okay, now let's do it a lot faster.
Head, shoulders, knees and toes, head, shoulders, knees and toes, and eyes and ears and mouth and nose. Head, shoulders,
knees and toes. And now, let's do it really, really, really.
toes, knees and toes, and eyes and ears and mouth and nose. Head, shoulders, knees and toes.
Stop!
Did you hear about Mary and her lamb? It followed her to school one day, which was against the rules. It made the children laugh and play, laugh and play, laugh and play. It made the children laugh and play to see a lamb at school.
Everyone loved seeing Mary's lamb at school. Lamb could not bear to be without Mary.
Why does the lamb love Mary so? Love Mary so? Love Mary so? Why does the lamb love Mary so? The eager children cry. Why Mary loves the lamb, you know, the lamb, you know, the lamb, you know. Why Mary loves the lamb, you know, the teacher did reply.
Which was so very true. If you love someone, they love you back.
Mary had a little lamb, little lamb, little lamb. Mary had a little lamb, his fleece was white as snow.
Don't you wish you had a lamb like Mary's lamb?